This station defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
This is Diablo's work. You did everything you could to prevent this devastation.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the primeval.
Tyriel, you believed in us, became one of us. Now you must live as a mortal and surrender your fears to hope. Wallow here if you want, but I shall press on.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced. We are lost. Diablo is too powerful. Always before, the Lords of Hell bickered and worked against each other. They undid themselves. Within Diablo, within the Prime, there is no such division. And now, the halls of the High Heavens quake beneath his steps. The Prime Evil. I can't believe all this has come to pass. Adria played us all for fools. Diablo's influence twisted her inside and out. I suspect we have not seen the last of her. I should have known that Leah's father was the Wanderer. How could I not have sensed Diablo's foul presence within her?
You could not have known the evil that dwells in Adria. She sacrificed her own child to resurrect Diablo.
But poor Leah. I grieve for her soul.
We will mourn Leah when the task is done. Right now, we must stop Diablo.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. it is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall write my destiny in Diablo's blood. You can watch all of creation burn, or you can help me now.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will find her and restore hope to the heavens.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn. Worst we've faced yet.
And more to come, I suspect. This corruption blocks my path. This torment, Angel.
Yourself free from the chains of fate, Nephilim, but all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
Oh.
through the Hell Rifts, Heaven will be destroyed long before you set one foot into the Silver Spire.
Was wrong that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
The chains of fate cannot bind you now.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
Would be an honor, my lady.
Diablo sought to crush Heaven with despair, but I have defeated his champion and restored hope. I believed Tyriel's faith would be restored as well, but he remains lost. Regardless, I will now shatter Diablo's infernal portals.
Angel of Justice is a being of balance and integrity. His compassion for mankind has compromised his standing within the Angiris Council. He alone recognizes the Nephilim's capacity to transcend their divided heritage and become the true champions of creation.
Close the Hell Rift before you may proceed. You must
look upon these gardens. Now they seethe with the corruption of hell.
Thank you.
These angels have been corrupted. We must destroy them and put an end to their torment. By the light, I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
This torment, Angel.
Well done, Nephilim. Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
I am returning to town.
Here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight.
Thank you.
for me.
Up here. Diablo works quickly.
There will be plenty of demons to wreck your blade, Cormac. Still recharging. more time.
Returned once again. Of all the evils, he is the most resilient.
He is no longer a shadow, but flesh. Flesh can be cut. He has reason to fear us.
Thank you.
closer to victory, Nephilim. You are too late, just as you always have been.
By the light, I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
Exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Tyriel.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory.
But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire.
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward.
It is an honor to be one of you.
We're near the spire now. Wait, who's that ahead?
Belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Nephilim. Your power is even greater than Tyriel foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
should take a look at some of the new things I've found.
Diablo seeks to corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
The darkness grows around us. Angel Ethereum is a mystery to me. Who really is it?
I need no scrolls to tell me such things.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, wait!
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I'm safe, but you made him cut me down.
No, that isn't her.
Not ready yet.
Even the end, Lilith was banished, and Inarius was given over to the demons, who have tortured him in the hells ever since. Most of Inarius' followers were killed. Those who remained shared an even darker fate. Despite the tragedy, I believe the Nephilim may yet play a part in resolving the eternal conflict.
Spirit from Diablo's foul corruption.
still recharging.
Shown me many things, beginnings, ends, and the endless chains of circumstance that bind them. I see no sunrise without seeing its sunset, no budding flower without its wilted ruin, no event without its appropriate and inevitable consequence. But there is one thing I can't see, another.
I forsook my home to see it again like this. Any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit.
Thank you.
something different here.
We can face it.
Came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite. It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corruption closing around the light of heaven.
The Angeris Council is no better than the fine evils themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games. And now you help the worst of them all.
What is this deception?
I had to overcome.
Yes, we all have our regrets. I'll take your beast!
Bound to their natures. Demons are given to chaos and deceit. Angels to truth and order. That much is known. Some angels, like Inarius and Israel, have fallen. But the seed of goodness remains within them, like a fading star in the lonely night. The Nephilim alone have choice.
Spirit,
I cannot afford that.
You did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyrael. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
You really should take a look at what the new things I found.
us, can you return to your own realm. But none have ever crawled from the depths of their own terror.
Not ready yet.
Heavens really are lost without hope. How can one being hold such influence over so many?
Be glad that our state of mind is not reliant on the life of another.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough.
Thank you. have done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malphail.
On the road, tell me that angels prey on Westmarch, laying waste and murdering thousands, and no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in Westmarch.